What is up, guys? Austin here today with another YouTube video. In today's YouTube video, we're gonna be playing the third way. And the reason we're gonna be playing the third way is because in last week's GTA 5 Friday video, we did the big one, the Union Depository. We got away with it successfully. Now it's time for this.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Mike.
Michael.
Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, I can see that. Who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB. Devin Weston, man, you know the,
Oh, that angry rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right, I say, kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know, I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay, but I'm sorry, I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... Okay, Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Marietta Heights melting it down, then maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
Got you. Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
Can I hear Lamar, dude? That's weird.
Where we going?
We, heading to the foundry place. Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. Least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off. Look, man, Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you. private army, and you're bringing a rifle?
Yeah, I'm bringing a rifle. Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing risking my ass trying to save y'all ass? You just gonna kill each other. Hey, you're not saving me. You're saving him.
You're saving this fat fuck.
Man, y'all gotta keep y'all fucking heads right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
Where do you want me?
All right, man. You go over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Sprinkling bullets on the clock.
Secure the building. Watch your sector.
Chill, dog. You gotta wait.
Trevor's doing good at taking the other boys out.
Hell, man, quick!
LD, just hold on. I'll be there. Hey, these punks causing trouble?
There you go.
It wouldn't be right if I didn't have to save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some company.
That's gonna blow up my bike. Oh, son of a... Trevor could dig that one out, hopefully.
Don't let them clap you, homie.
Do it, sir. Back to... Oh my god. This was way easier last time I played it. Because I wasn't down for some BS and reason.
If I didn't have to save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some company. What I say? A fucked up homie for a fucked up situation.
Right on two counts, dawg.
T, come in. Frank, I think T's in trouble. There's an FIB team.
Can you get to him?
Shit! T, come in!
Fine! I'll try and find him!
It's war zone outside, homies!
Say something! Trevor! Trevor, stop being a prick! There you are, you dick! What was the problem?
I was a little winded, all right? I took a T.O. It's nice to see you so worked up.
Next time, I'll leave you to it.
Watch out! Another FIB team on the way!
You are cover.
Such an ass!
Are we clear?
Yeah, all
right,
clear,
let's get outside, boys.
Clear inside.
Move into the exits. Anyway, once this is probably done, we're clearing out the outside and we gotta go kill those guys. The three main people we gotta go take out.
What the fuck is going on out here? I'm closing them out!
I need some help over here!
Well, you shouldn't have come here!
Imagine if Lamar was a playable character as well, dude. Gonna be intense right here, boys.
I'm putting him down!
Man, by the gunship! Incoming! Can you take it down?
I got this guy! This one's mine!
I will see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out, bye.